Rattrap, Selma Lagerlöf. In this module, you will get an overview of the story, The Rattrap, and also learn about its Swedish writer, Selma Lagerlöf. An overview. The story is based on the universal theme that the essential goodness can be awakened even in the most depraved of men, through understanding and love. The writer uses the metaphor of a rat trap to convey that the world offers riches and joys as baits to trap man. The protagonist of the story is a middle-aged peddler who tries to make both ends meet by selling rat traps. Hardships, insensitivity, and extreme callousness turn him into a cynic. Poor and homeless, he is compelled to beg and steal, always wary of the traps around him. He finds himself trapped by the bait offered to him in the form of the crofter's hospitality. He bites the bait and, after robbing the crofter, makes his way into the woods, careful to avoid the public highway. He is further enticed by the hospitality offered by the ironmaster and his daughter, who mistake him for an old acquaintance, Captain Von Stahl. Even though the hosts get to know his true identity, they neither insult nor throw him out. The ironmaster's daughter, Edla, treats him with dignity like a real captain. Her infectious altruism rubs off on the peddler and transforms him. About the author. Selma Lagerlöf, 1858 to 1940, a Swede, has the rare honor of being the first female writer to win the Nobel Prize in Literature. She worked as a country school teacher at a high school for girls before completely devoting herself to writing. Her first novel, Gösta Berling's Saga, recounts the story of the 12 cavaliers led by Gösta Berling, a renegade with a weak character but irresistible charm. Selma's most popular book is The Wonderful Adventures of Nils, for which she studied the landscape, animals, and folk life of Sweden. Her stories have been translated into many languages. The belief that man's essential goodness can be tapped through empathy and understanding is a common theme for most of her stories. Movies have been based on her stories like The Phantom Carriage, The Saga of Gösta Berling, Sons of Ingmar, The Blizzard and Changeling. Summary. In this module, you got a general idea of the story, The Rattrap, and gained some information about the author, Selma Lagerlöf.